Welcome to Titlow Beach. Today we'll be exploring a dive site that is known for its unique feature, an abandoned ferry piling which provides habitat for lots of marine animals and a unique experience for divers both new and old. Features that make this an ideal dive site include an easy surface swim, easy entry points, ample parking, and facilities such as restaurants, payphones, and bathrooms that are available to the divers. One of the nearby restaurants includes the Beach Tavern, but this is a true tavern, and only those over 21 will be allowed to enter. The second nearby facility is a Steamer's Seafood Restaurant. Not only is this great dining, but it provides you access to the private parking lot located right next to the dive site, just adjacent to the train tracks. The dive site is located within the Titlow Marine Sanctuary, and therefore there is no tanking of any animals inside the park or from the beaches. Access to the park is from dawn to 1/2 hour after dusk. There are many amenities in this park for both divers and non-divers alike, including picnic tables and park benches. For the divers, a cold water shower is available during the summer months for rinsing gear. Just past the showers is your entry point for the dive. This is an ideal location to get together with your group, plan out your dive, your exits, and your strategies. Because this site is located within the Tacoma Narrows, currents are an issue. Plan your dive for slack intervals and during days of a glow exchange. In addition, the currents at this site flow counter to the currents in the Narrows due to a back eddy. So please keep this in mind when you're planning your route out, that the current will be opposite of the way it is in the Narrow. In addition, if you find that you cannot swim against the current and you become exhausted, remain calm and the currents will naturally bring you back to your starting point. Boat traffic at this site is also another potential hazard. However, most boaters in the area are well aware that this is a dive site and sanctuary and do avoid it. Your dive will start on the shore, where you gear up and eventually swim out on the surface through the abandoned piling field. Caution should be taken not to run into any pilings while you're swimming out, as some are submerged and just below water level. You should swim out to the main ferry dock landing to the highest structure in the southeast corner. During your swim, you'll be rewarded with views of the Tacoma Narrows. Once you get to the site of the ferry dock, you'll notice that there are two distinct and separate sections. Be wary of the cormorants above. That is a third and final hazard, droppings from above. The planned route for our dive will start along the outside edge of the first ferry piling, around the tip, doubling back along the inside ledge, hopping across to the second ferry piling, heading out to the debris field, and then returning the way we came. Let's just take a quick peek at what this dive has to offer.
So long, your blind eyes are gone, your old bones are on their own. So take off your coat, put a song in your throat, let the dead beats pound all around.